Today we'll be taking a look at the best hitch options for your 2015 Honda Accord. Here we have our best hitch options. Up at the top we have our Draw-Tite Class 1. This is part number 24899. And then right underneath that we have our CURT Class 1. That part number is C11681. The first thing we'll notice about our two hitches is that our Draw-Tite is more of a squared tubing. It's also going to angle back, which means most of that is going to actually be hidden under the bumper. The only thing you'll really see is the opening of our receiver tube here. As for the CURT, this is going to be more of a rounded tube. It's also going to curve slowly back, so we'll see more of that tubing from behind the bumper. The next difference is the clearance. The CURT is going to give a little bit more clearance with your ground clearance, as well as from the center of our hitch pin hole to the outermost part of our bumper. So that's going to allow you a little bit more flexibility when picking out your accessories. Now both of these have an 1¼ by 1¼ receiver tube opening, which will be perfect for your Class 1 accessories. The Draw-Tite, however, is more of cut off at that receiver tube opening, whereas the CURT is going to have that collared receiver tube opening. Now both the CURT and the Draw-Tite are going to have a 1/2-inch hitch pin hole, which will allow you to secure any of your accessories to your hitch. Now keep in mind that when using the CURT hitch with non-trailer loads, you will need to use the CURT stabilization strap, part number 18050. Now as for weight capacities, they're both gonna have the same at 200 pounds of max tongue weight and 2,000 pounds of max gross trailer weight, which means they will be good for light towing. Now along with towing, these are going to have safety chain loops. On the CURT here we have this plated style. There's a large opening here, so you can use many different style safety chains. Up here on the Draw-Tite, the safety chain loops are not much smaller, but it allows you to make connections all around that safety chain loop. Now both the Draw-Tite and the CURT are going to install the same way on your vehicle, and they're both going to have a black powder coat finish, which will help to reduce rust and corrosion. Now here in our Honda Accord today, you can see we have our Draw-Tite. The only thing we can really see here are going to be our safety chain loops and that hitch receiver tube opening. So that's going to give a nice clean look. We're also going to see that back here is our hitch pin hole. We're going to have easy access to that still, even though the CURT might have a little bit more clearance there. As a brief summary, the CURT and the Draw-Tite are going to have the same weight capacity, which will make them great for light duty towing. Now the CURT is going to provide a little bit better clearance, while the Draw-Tite has a more hidden appearance with the angle design. And they're both going to be great for recreational use, whether that's with bike racks or cargo carriers. And we hope we answered any questions for your best trailer hitch options for your Honda Accord.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.